Melania drops everything in Japan and slips out of sight alone after getting heartbreaking news. Americans were once again faced with the fleeting nature of life on Sunday when a gunman opened fire on the parishioners of a small-town church in Texas. The attack, which to this point is being reported as completely unprovoked, was carried out by one disturbed individual whose mental issues put an end to the lives of 20-plus Americans. The trend of violence in America over the past few months is a disturbing one, to say the least, and one that the President and First Lady take very seriously. Their commitment to making America great again is one that extends to every problem that we face. Because of that, they both had immediate and heartfelt reactions to the shooting that had just occurred. Despite the first family being an Asian on a diplomatic mission at the time the shooting happened, they were notified and responded right away. The president tweeted this message after hearing about the horrible attack. This response was one that many appreciated, considering that it's the president's job to not just console, but react to problems like this. The First Lady's tweet was simple, but greatly appreciated. Because the couple is still in Asia, they had to carry on with their scheduled activities, but according to Daily Mail, within hours of the attack taking place, the First Lady sat down with school children in Japan and learned to write one powerful word, peace. First Lady Melania Trump visited Tokyo Elementary on Monday afternoon, where she learned about Japanese calligraphy and learned to write the word peace. Mrs. Trump visited Kyobashi Tsukiji Elementary School with Japan's First Lady, Aki Abe, the wife of Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe. About 300 children welcomed them with a school song before Mrs. Trump posed for photos, shook hands and slapped high fives with kids 262. Americans were once again faced with the fleeting nature of life on Sunday when a gunman opened fire on the parishioners of a small-town church in Texas. The attack, which to this point is being reported as completely unprovoked, was carried out by one disturbed individual whose mental issues put an end to the lives of 20-plus Americans. The trend of violence in America over the past few months is a disturbing one, to say the least, and one that the President and First Lady take very seriously. Their commitment to making America great again is one that extends to every problem that we face. Because of that, they both had immediate and heartfelt reactions to the shooting that had just occurred. Despite the first family being an Asian on a diplomatic mission at the time the shooting happened, they were notified and responded right away. The president tweeted this message after hearing about the horrible attack. Donald J. Trump at Real Donald Trump. May God be with the people of Sutherland Springs, Texas. The FBI and law enforcement are on the scene. I am monitoring the situation from Japan. 3:06 a.m., November 6, 2017. 47,134 47,134 replies 39,117 39,117 retweets 175,912 175,912 likes. Twitter adds info and privacy. This response was one that many appreciated, considering that it's the president's job to not just console, but react to problems like this. The First Lady's tweet was simple, but greatly appreciated. Melania Trump at FLOTUS. Our hearts are with #Texas. 3:58 a.m., November 6, 2017. 2,463 2,463 replies 9,398 9,398 retweets 47,880 47,880 likes. Twitter adds info and privacy. Because the couple is still in Asia, they had to carry on with their scheduled activities, but according to Daily Mail, within hours of the attack taking place, the First Lady sat down with school children in Japan and learned to write one powerful word, peace. First Lady Melania Trump visited Tokyo Elementary on Monday afternoon, where she learned about Japanese calligraphy and learned to write the word peace. Mrs. Trump visited Kyobashi Tsukiji Elementary School with Japan's First Lady, Aki Abe, the wife of Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe. About 300 children welcomed them with a school song before Mrs. Trump posed for photos, shook hands and slapped high fives with kids. Since relations with Japan and other countries in Asia are ones that the United States consider extremely valuable,